In Brazil, President Dilma Rousseff won Sunday's elections with nearly 52% of the votes. Her market-friendly rival, Aécio Neves, obtained just over 48%.
In Uruguay, preliminary results show Tabaré Vasquez's broad front party topped Sunday's elections with 46%, while right-wing candidate Luis Lacalle tied with 34%. Both will face a second-round runoff.
Protests in Mexico have marked 1 month since the disappearance of 43 students. On Sunday, authorities announced an arrest warrant for the local mayor due to his involvement.
A mandatory US quarantine for travellers from Ebola-stricken West Africa will face a legal challenge this week. A quarantined New Jersey nurse will file a lawsuit claiming policy should be driven by medical fact, not fear. Egypt has announced it will postpone Gaza peace talks after closing its borders with Palestine. The move followed deadly attacks in the Sinai, which killed at least 33 Egyptian security personnel.
In Ukraine, Sunday's elections gave a boost to President Poroshenko, whose allies are set to head the parliament. Far-right and extremist parties also made significant gains.